the one thing I would say, and like in another one, to just think of the head as another one. Like, just show me how, if you rotate your head, just rotate your head where you're upside down, and put your head, treat your head like a limb. Mm-hmm. So I can see if there's anything there. But I have seen signs of this where the head is really strong. But it's almost like they're not aware of it. They're still using the arms. Like, maybe they should have this place. So that the head, you can really get full. Come full in the limb.
That would be great to say to everyone. That would be great to say to everyone.
Yeah, I know, I will.
But do you want us to go horizontally across everything?
Oh, I have no. I think you have to think of it as multi-directional space.
Yeah.
And it's I don't think you should think of it that way.
Okay.
It's this and that.
Okay.
Because there's opportunities here that you can't have without
okay.
it. And I would go into them. I think it was you, I'm not sure. Were you over here?
Yeah.
And you took a drop and your legs, when you hit the bottom of the drop, your legs came up like that and
yeah.
they went outside of the frame.
Oh.
I don't think they should do that.
So don't hold.
Yeah, it's a bit of a spell breaker.
Yeah.
All your numbers.
It's helpful.
I mean, it's good. Good indication.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Well, right now, I'm in the delicious position of coming back to something like 30 years later and having ideas about it. So,
yeah.
I think I'll just go on doing that as long as we have.